Hey guys, so we are in LeClaire, Iowa, at the home of the American Pickers. So if you guys watch on the Discovery Channel, so we're just gonna walk through real fast, take you on a quick tour. So it's the week of Thanksgiving, and it's cold as hell. So this is the original shop where the show started, and some of the pics from the show. So let's go inside and walk through real fast.
Yep, shirts and sweatshirts, and then a lot of course, this kind of things. So
if you're a fan of the show, I'm sure you'll recognize some of the items. A lot of stuff is for sale. Laurel and Hardy hat. Assume early 1900s Harley, not for sale. It's really cool. A lot of it's just out on display for people to be able to touch and see. Frank always likes to collect the old oil cans. So if you've been here before, leave a comment below. This is actually my fourth time coming here because I have relatives that live in Colfax, Iowa. And I always like to stop here on the way because I'm a big fan of the show. If I can make a living just going around the country and buying junk and selling it, that would be awesome. It's kind of what I do with the arcade machines, except don't make a living off of it, but still a fun side project to do. But man, some cool stuff here. Some old car parts. Homemade Harley Davidson leather jacket. The boys wanted me to bring home this pulley. Not sure what I would do with that. So the guys do come around every once in a while, not very often, because obviously they get swarmed. But up top where it's off limits, they have some of their old bicycles. I'm sure you guys remember this, the Philip Morris guy.
So how much time does Mike actually spend here, right at the store?
He'll be here today. He flies in today, but we don't know what time he'll be in the shop.
They said Mike's gonna be in today.
But at least once a month we get to see him. So yeah, so not bad.
All right, let's go. There's their old van. They have a Ford now, but this is the van that they drove hundreds of thousands of miles in. Behind it's a nice Ford Flex. Anyway, this is the new shop that just opened up a few months ago. Definitely some snow on the ground. Let's go check it out. A vintage popcorn machine. Some shirts and stuff for sale. A lot of old repurposed lights and stuff. They're really cool. This is the Von Dutch. It's a pretty famous episode. So this is the one of a kind motorcycle that was probably one of Mike's favorite picks, for sure. So, built around 1966. Only one made. So this is certainly one of a kind, like I said. So it'd be cool if we saw Mike, but who knows what time he's coming today. Some other bikes that he's picked up. And I don't know if you guys, if you watch the show again, there was an episode where they actually found a motorcycle that was rumored to be buried in the backyard of a property. And it turns out it was.
Excuse me.
Sorry. Lighting's a little bad here. That's about it. Alright, so this is Mick and Picker Shop. Some other stuff. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay. This is Antique Archaeology. In LeClaire, Iowa. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you're in the area, definitely stop by. It's worth visiting.